crop. We've got a blown brick here. And what we need to do is take this bit of cement around the edge out, so we can pull the brick out and then put a fresh one in. What we're going to use is this this BOSCH GBH 2000, 2 kilogram hammer drill. Okay, the best thing about this drill is the carbide bit in the end. It's called carbide because it's like a machine gun. So let's have a go with it. Need to take a bit out at a time, try not to get the drill bit stuck. Really want to break the brick up, but this one's breaking up because it's so bad anyway. Want to take care not to damage any of the surrounding bricks, loosen them. So now we've got the brick out, we're ready to just clean the hole up and stick a new one in. Well, so we need to find a brick now that kind of matches the rest of the stuff. So I've got this one from down right over there, but so let's try and get it in. It's a bit too big. Mom, I think we better call a proper builder. I don't think there's any need to call the fire brigade though. Right, this hole, it's not quite a full brick. Because this pipe that's in front of it, it's a bit awkward to measure it exactly, so we'll use what a traditional builder uses to measure things like this. So I've got a Tesco receipt here. And that's quite lucky, isn't it? It's just about the right length in the hole. So if we cut the brick about that sort of size, we'll be all right. Okay, I've scored a line down the brick. Now, every builder is a karate expert, so best way to do this is with a good old karate chop. Hi-ya! There, perfect. Okay, now the moment of truth. Let's see if we can get it in. Oh, it's a bit tight. Oh, it's in. So if we just bed that in with a bit of muck now, we should be able to be sorted.